First Bytes is a camp that's designed to introduce high school students, high school female students, to computer science and to get them excited about technology.
I was in the First Bytes program. I came here for the 2006 summer camp. It introduced me to a whole bunch of really good people in the department who I ended up working with and seeing a lot of all the time now that I'm actually here at UT. It was really the first time I fell in love with the UT campus.
At this summer camp, we try and educate young women about computer science and all the roles that it can play in any career that you choose. And we really try and encourage them to pursue a career in math or science. They learn their way around campus. They get to live in the dorms, eat the food there. They get to experience the recreational sports center, and they just get a real feel for how it's going to be if they decide to come to the university.
This is kind of like an exploration camp tonight. I'm still exploring like other fields, so it's a really good opportunity for me to see what's out there.
It's just a really cool way to deduce what we want to do with our lives through all these people that they bring in to lecture us.
In computer science, there's a lot of stereotypes associated with the major. I think that it's our responsibility to change that. In college, and even now, they're like, you major in computer science? That's really weird. You're a girl. And I'm like, you know, that's really not weird. For me, at least, computer science is a means to accomplish what I want to accomplish. It gives you the tools to do whatever you want to do to change the world.
We have a field trip planned to IBM. We tour their labs. We do lab work here. We have some lectures. We're getting ready to go tear apart some computers and learn about the hardware.
We take apart computers and let them see exactly what's inside of it, kind of demystify the magical box. The advisors are explaining to them the different components, what they're used for, how they've changed over time.
It's like you finally loosen that screw at the bottom of the computer. You're like,
oh, see,
yeah,
see
I got it.
I think the First Bytes program is great because it kind of gives these girls an exposure to computer sciences that they otherwise probably wouldn't have.
We definitely have girls who have never programmed anything before. We have girls who have had 1 year or 2 years of programming before. And so it's really a mix.
I like when you finally finish the program and you're like, yes, it works. Oh my gosh, I finally created something and it's like your own.
I didn't have any prior program experience until I got here. And actually, First Bytes got me interested.
I just think it's good to be able to work together with girls like this that are all kind of interested in the same thing and all really excited about doing it.
I like living in the dorms and eating the food and meeting the people and kind of having the college experience of the lectures.
Especially if I go here to UT, it's such a big campus and there's so much opportunity, and I can't wait to do internships and actually like get out there and get started on what I want to do with my life.
I could like so go to school here and be doing this exact same thing a year from now, and that's exciting.
We have people talk about game development, companies that do defense contracting, biomedical research. Each area might appeal to a couple of people, and it may only be two or three, it may be 10 or 20, but you can see it in their faces. They just light up when they have that moment of discovery, and it's absolutely fabulous.
In college, how did you balance school and work in your social life?
One thing I always kept in mind was I was here for school. So if social life or working got too much, I had to remember that I was here for an education. And if I didn't get my degree, I wasn't going to have anything else.
Also, get involved in the different clubs or associations according to your major.
You may run a little ragged your freshman or sophomore years, but the idea is that by the time you get to the end of college, you should start to have an idea of what things really do make you happy.
Get to do any traveling with your work, like to go to different countries and stuff like that?
Travel. Do we get
get to travel.
Yes. The reason why we travel so much, especially in technical careers, is because no one group, no one country, no one culture has a monopoly on the ideas. And so that's why it's distributed everywhere. But also, you can slow down. You can tell your company that you don't want to travel anymore. So it's up to you. So you don't always have to have that passport in hand, running to the airport, taking off your shoes, that kind of lifestyle. It's truly up to you.
Like an Oscars party, and we're all gonna show all the work that we've done over the week.
We're going to have an Oscar night with a red carpet and amazing, fabulous dresses, and really show girls that computer scientists can dress up and be fabulous too. And so we're going to showcase those films then and give out lots of awards.
Like, you know, I thank my mom, I thank God, you know.
Our lives are so intertwined with technology that it's important to have women shaping where technology is going.
I mean, you don't have to necessarily be a computer person or anything like that, but if you're smart, you need to do something, learn, you know, do something productive. It's something that comes with, like, seriously.
There's so many fields of computer science that at least one of them's bound to interest you.
Just go for it if you're even slightly considering it. It's a really great opportunity and it's all expense paid, so you don't have to worry about that. And it's a great way to get away from life for a week and just do something different.
Why not?
Can't hurt you.
Yeah. I hope that they take from this a strong level of confidence, that when they walk into that classroom, they're going to be successful. And I think that's the biggest thing that they get from this camp, is just confidence.